The AD Center Pal YouTube channel. My name is Jordan Gregson, and today I'll be making a tutorial or a video tutorial on how to install the Lockdown Browser on your personal computer at Curry College. This is based off a tutorial that I just made. It's a Lockdown Browser. They're installed on most computers on campus. It's a browser that many professors use to kind of lock you down, so you can't, like, you can only use, if the exam's in Blackboard, you can only use Blackboard. It won't let you use any other website for cheating and that kind of thing. But yeah, and I didn't know this until today, but there's a way that you can install it on your personal computer. And today I'll be going through that process. So I will leave this link in the description right here. Click this link. It goes to Respondus, Lockdown, Download, PHP, blah, blah, blah. Then the ID. This is the Curry ID number. Just saying, I didn't know about that. That was a thing. So you click download. I did this earlier and I messed up the video, so just do it again. You click to open. And then you will see this .pkg file. Double click on that. And click continue. That's just letting you know that this isn't like a super official website, but it works. It's official. It's Respondus. Continue. Click continue and then agree. And then install, and then you will be required to use your password. Type in your password. This is your computer password, not like your Apple ID password, just in case there's any confusion there. And then it will install. And if you heard that ba-ding, that means it's done. Close, move to trash, and then type in Lockdown. And so I did this earlier. I know Lockdown won't work because I'm currently recording my screen, but I will show you that it works. But yeah, that's about it for this video tutorial. Very short. Very to the point of just how to install this application. Yeah, that's all. Have a great day. Bye.